enough papers. See, there is an extra supplementary item in the list of business for papers to be laid on the table. If the house agree, I call the minister. Now papers to be laid, Sri Santosh Kumar Gangwar.
Sir, Deputy Chairman, sir, I rise to lay on the table of the house the paper mentioned against my name in the
No clarification. There is no clarification over clarification. No, no, no clarification over clarification. Taven, no. How that is against the rule. No, no clarification or clarification. It cannot be allowed. It is never allowed. I cannot. It is never allowed. No, no. See, what she replied was for your clarification question. So there cannot be clarification over clarification. I cannot allow. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, 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 you see. No, listen, listen. No, you please cooperate with me also. Listen, listen. No, no, you please, no, Raja, please, wait, wait. See, I was liberal in allowing, see, asking clarification. I allowed all members, not only those members who have given the name in time, I also allowed those members who gave time afterwards also. That, and then, see, there is no procedure in this house for asking clarification over clarification. See, for calling at, see, calling attention, you ask clarification, and the minister has already replied, and she has finally assured that all the issues will be taken care of. So there is no need of further clarification. So no, 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 this, no, 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 no. Then you send a give a notice on that. No, no. No, no, no. No, no. You ask. No, no. No. Taben, no. When I gave, Taben, that is correct. No, you see. Tabenji, you asked your clarification after reading the statement of the minister. If there was factually incorrect, something there, you could have raised at that time.
Minister, in reply to the clarification sought,
then give a notice. Then give a notice. Then give a notice. No, see. See. No, then you give a notice. No, see, this is not practice of the house to discuss the.
Between the two state MOU, if this is not implemented, central government has got no role to play.
Tabenji, you know the rules. I have to go by the rules.
Are they sovereign state, Odisha or Chhattisgarh? Are they sovereign state? They are part of the Indian Union.
See the point. Raja, you know the rules.
MOU was entered into on
I cannot allow a discussion on this.
Under certain stipulation.
How can? See,
is a stipulation.
That is, see, if
and
you.
They are telling
no, no, then you do one thing. You give a notice saying that the minister's statement is wrong. I will examine that. No, I cannot allow a discussion now. How can I allow? I cannot. Raja, how can I allow a discussion like this? What is this? Jairamji, what is it? You know the rules. There cannot be a discussion now.
Another topic.
You give notice for that.
Very important. Yesterday, the house could not function because of the continued uncertainty on the private members' bill on Andhra Pradesh reorganization.
Now, please.
I want to know what is
okay,
the
okay.
position of
now,
the
Now, this is over. Now, sit down. Kanimodi ji, you are on another subject, you give a notice. I know your subject is not Mahanadi, I know. You give notice. Sit down, you give notice, sit down. No, it is not. You sit down. Sit down, sit down. You please go back. I will tell you. I will tell you, go back. I will sort it out. I will sort it out. Ramendra Rao. Ramendra Rao. See this Rami, Deputy Leader of Congress Party. See, Anand Sharma, Deputy Leader of Congress Party. You rein in your member showing the placard like this is wrong. This is absolutely wrong. Don't do this. No, don't do this. No. I will sort out the problem. Sri Ramchandra Rao. Ramchandra Rao. Please don't do this. No. Please don't do this. I am requesting the Deputy Leader of the Congress Party to rein in and to ask him to behave. I know. I will. You sit down. I will deal with that. You sit down. I will deal with that. Jairam, you sit down. You please go back. See, if you can go back to your seat, and one of you raise the issue, we will sort it out. Please do that. Yeah. I know. Please do that. Let us solve the problem. See, I know. See, I'll finish. See, I know this side, the Congress Party, wants discussion on the on that particular.
Voting.
Let me. I'll come to that. Voting. If that is your request, we will discuss and decide it.
No.
Honorable LOP. Okay. I will answer that. Let me reply to that. Yes, Mr. J.R.R. Ramesh and Honorable LOP has asked for voting on that private members bill for the discussion was over. That is, I know. I agreed. Discussion over means it is everything. No. No, you, what yours, I can listen to you only from your seat, not from here. I can listen to you from the seat only. Go to your seat. Go to your seat. Please go to your seat. Hey, Baba, I will allow you to go to your seat. Now please listen to me. Ramendra Rao, you sit and listen to me. Don't do this, Ramendra Rao, please. Please sit down. Don't show it. No, it's an insult to me. You are actually insulting me. It's an insult to the chair, I am telling you. Totally disobeying, totally ignoring the chair direction. It's an insult. Okay, please. Now, sit down. Now the point is, see. Now listen. I told you I will listen to you, sit down. I told you I will allow you to sit down. You should know the basic rule that when the chair is standing, you should not stand up. That is the basic fundamental rule every member should know. At least know that and go by that. Now listen, see, I know the problem. But Honorable LOP, I want to tell you, the discussion was over, correct. Reply was over, correct. But that is a private members bill. It can only be taken. No, please. It can only be taken on the day allotted for private members business. Otherwise, yes, it can also be taken on any other day provided the BAC decides accordingly. Now, let me say, yes, that's correct. Chairman, in consultation with the leader of the house, has to decide, and BAC has to finally allot the time also.
Sir, voting was deliberately prevented.
Baba, let me complete.
The time allotted for voting.
Let me complete. No, Jayaramji, allow me to say. Now, therefore, at this point of time, I am unable to take up that private member's bill. Neither I am able to allow voting. I am unable. I am bound by rules. I am bound by rules of the House. So I cannot do that. Therefore, but I can also say, now I am saying that. Let me complete. Baba, let me complete. Sit down. That is what I am saying. Let me complete. Let me complete, you see. But I am also saying that I will convey the feeling to Honorable Chairman, and Honorable Chairman may or can consult the Leader of the House, and if the decision is taken, we can have it tomorrow, day after tomorrow, or Friday. I cannot do it. I am sorry, I cannot do it. I am sorry, I cannot do. I am bound by the rules of the House. Rule ke anusar kaam karna mera job hai. Rules ke khilaf mere ko kuch nahi kar sakte. Yeah.
Abhi jo hai wo jo campa laga hua hai, main uske baad jo bhi bill hai, uspe hame puri kisi tarah ki koi aapatti nahi hai. आप जो है उसमें जो भी
चेयर अलाउड लिसन टू द मिनिस्टर
सही चर्चा करिए
लिसन टू द मिनिस्टर
अगर ये कैंपा सर अभी पास हो जाएगा तो इसी आंध्र प्रदेश को 2023 करोड़ रुपया कैंपा के पास होते ही 2023 करोड़ रुपया आंध्र प्रदेश को चला जाएगा ना केवल आंध्र प्रदेश को उत्तर प्रदेश को उत्तराखंड को हिमाचल प्रदेश को राजस्थान को और तमाम राज्यों को 33,000 करोड़ रुपया दिया जाना है हम जो है वो उन राज्यों को बलीकरण के लिए उन राज्यों के गरीबों आदिवासियों कमजोर तबकों के रोजगार के लिए पैसा देना चाहते हैं आप हमको रोकना चाहते हैं ये हमारा आप पर आरोप है कि आप उन राज्यों के विकास को रोकना चाहते हैं आप उन राज्यों को जो पैसा की केंद्र सरकार देना चाहती है आप जो है वो रोक रहे हैं ये सर उन राज्यों के साथ अन्याय है उन गरीबों के साथ अन्याय है आदिवासियों के साथ अन्याय है कमजोर तबकों के साथ अन्याय है और ये अन्याय देश बर्दाश्त नहीं करेगा
व्हाट कैन आई डू ऑनरेबल यू आनंद शर्मा टेल मी please आनंद शर्मा प्लीज टेल मी व्हाट कैन आई डू यू टेल मी ओके
सर Sir, this situation is entirely the creation of the government. The government created this on Friday by disrupting the House, by preventing the bill to be taken up for consideration. After
that is all over. Now what can I do?
Now the rules provide with clarity. If the leader of the council agrees, then the House can take it up. It's a private member's bill. We request you to protect the right of the member. The government cannot object today after 1 year when the House has discussed it thrice and the minister has replied. So therefore, let the government be fair. You make amends. It is penance for you. Paschataap karo jo aapne kiya hai aur ab maan jao. Jo aapne shukarwar ko kiya uska prayaschit karo.
I will allow you go to your seat. I will call you, go to your seat.
उधर से मत बोलो. जो आप राज्यों के और गरीबों के विकास में बाधा डाल रहे हैं पश्चाताप आपको करना पड़ेगा और निश्चित तौर से ये पश्चाताप और जहाँ तक आंध्र का सवाल है हम पक्ष में हैं उसके हम बिल्कुल चाहते हैं कि आंध्र का विकास होना चाहिए हम चाहते हैं कि आंध्र के स्टेटस के बारे में चर्चा होनी चाहिए हमने कभी नहीं रोका लेकिन वो ऐसा थोड़ी होता है अगर प्राइवेट
नो आई कैन गिव एन अश्योरेंस
तो हम तैयार है
नो फ्रॉम द चेयर
उसके अलावा आंध्रा का
फ्रॉम द चेयर आई कैन गिव एन अश्योरेंस
जिस दिन चाहिए एक घंटा
नो
दो घंटा तीन घंटा चर्चा कर लीजिए
नकवीदी
वी आर रेडी टू गिव
नकवीदी फ्रॉम द चेयर नो फ्रॉम द चेयर आई विल गिव एन अश्योरेंस फ्रॉम द चेयर नो लिसन नो फ्रॉम द चेयर सी From the chair, I can give an assurance. No. No. That's what I am saying. Anand Sharmaji, I will give an assurance from the chair. You all listen. If it is acceptable to both sides, yeah. Mr. Reddy. you go to your seat, then only you can speak. I will allow you if you go to your seat. If you go to your seat and stand there, I will allow you. You cannot. No, no, you go back. Go back. Now, see, listen. From the chair, I have a formula of compromise. That is like this. If you agree, see, that is, this Friday is for resolutions. According to the our pattern of working. But as you said, the chairman can, according to the rules, take a decision to have the bill, certainly with the consultation of the leader of the house. And therefore, I will convey the feeling of the house, because since government also agreed that they are ready for so I will convey the more or less consensus of the house that on this Friday, instead of resolutions, the bill may be taken up. Bill may be, now please let me complete. Let me complete, then I will see. If I have to correct, I will correct. But listen to me. So, now, Sunia. So, I will request Honorable Chairman and inform with the more or less the consensus of the House that this Friday we will take up the bill. And the bill, since the discussion is over, if the reply is over, if the discussion is over, I said, I don't know, I have to wait. Now, TK, and then whatever step is to be taken next, either voting or reply, whatever it is, that will be taken up. Therefore, this Friday, we decide with the consent of the Honorable Chairman to take up that bill. If it is acceptable to both sides, now, then second point, why I said this, I will allow you, why I said this is, I remember last Thursday, there was a decision for the House. That decision was that the compensatory afforestation fund bill will be taken up on Monday, that was yesterday, and will be disposed of. That was the decision. That was the decision of the House. You allow me, please. And I also said, from the chair, I said it is a ruling also. So now I feel guilty that decision could not be implemented. I feel humiliated that my ruling is not taken seriously. And therefore, a solution to satisfy all. This is my suggestion. If you agree, this side say, that side also say, this side also give opinion, then I will convey, we'll take up to Friday the bill. Yeah. You agree? Okay. Yes, there are Ramesh. You say about my opinion.
Sir,
my suggestion.
With due respect to you, you are trying to find a way forward. And we will support you to find a way forward.
But you want to send it backward.
We are as much interested in having the Campa bill discussed as Mr. Naqvi and Mr. Dave and everybody else. We are as much concerned with the rights of state governments. We are more concerned about the rights of Adivasis. That's a separate issue. The issue is this. On Friday afternoon, deliberately, voting on this private member's bill was prevented. That is the reality. So now you are saying that it will be taken up on Friday. What is the guarantee? We take you on your word. What is the guarantee that the leader of the House will not get up on Friday and say that this is a money bill and the Rajya Sabha is not competent to discuss this? Are you going to give us the guarantee that voting will take place? Because all of today and all of yesterday, the finance minister has been saying that this is a money bill. The 7th of August, on the 7th of August 2015, the president gave his assent to the introduction of this bill. From 7th of August, this bill has been in this House. Nobody has raised the money bill issue. Yesterday, suddenly, the finance minister has raised this.
No, he didn't say in the House.
Sir,
Nothing is said about it right in the House. Nothing is said in the House.
On Friday, this is what the Finance Minister will say. That is why we want the voting now and not on Friday.
How do you know it? How do you know Finance Minister's mind? Sir, is there a communication?
I know his mind very well.
No. Is there direct communication between Finance Minister's mind and your mind?
Sir, he has been saying this.
How is that?
Sir, Finance Minister's mind is known to everybody in Central Hall. His mind is on display in Central Hall. And Central Hall is a buzz that this is a money bill.
Hey, Sharad Yadavji. Sharad Yadavji. Sharad Yadavji. Okay, I'll allow.
आपने एक अच्छा समाधान दिया है. मैं मानता हूं कि ये सदन जैसा आज चल रहा वैसा जिस दिन फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर इस पर बोलेंगे, लीडर ऑपोजिशन बोलेंगे, उनकी सहमति असहमति के बारे में शंका कर रहे हैं. सदन में आपने जो बात रखी है, एक रास्ता निकाला है. मैं मानता हूं कि सभी लोगों को उस पर सहमत होना चाहिए और फ्राइडे को इसको पक्का लेकर के, वो तो सदन की इच्छा है, यदि हम वोटिंग चाहेंगे तो होगा.
Okay, thank you. Yes, ready. What is that you have to do? Yeah.
I have a point to be made, sir, please.
Yeah, please. Mr. Reddy, sir, I will call you after him. Yeah.
Sir, it is not mere the voting. Even discussion also has to take place. Though the discussion was over, when the discussion took place, my party, YSR Congress Party, did not have any representation in this house. And because this is a very important issue for the concerning the people of Andhra Pradesh, and it is the Congress party which is squarely responsible for the division of the state and apathy of the people of Andhra Pradesh, I want to make my submissions in the, and please allow me some time, and I'll make my observations, and that issue can be considered as my maiden
okay
speech.
If there is a discussion, I will allow you.
I would like to make a maiden speech on this
at
particular
that time,
issue.
At that time.
Very good.
Okay, fine. Yes, Ramesh.
Thank you.
Last session, this bill has come. Everybody has discussed. And it is minister also given reply. Finally, it is came for voting. On that time, there was no quorum. It has been postponed. Now, 10 minutes, voting will go over. After that, Kamba bill will be taken up. All the bills can be taken up. Everybody is ready. All the members are here today. 10 minutes, it will be voted.
Rule does not permit that. That
sir,
is the problem.
We have changed so many sometimes now. This is the important issue, sir. This is the important issue for Andhra Pradesh. Now, let it be voting. Everybody is here. House is there. Everybody is voting. Then, it will order that.
Okay, Chaudhary.
No, sir.
Yes, Chaudhary.
Sir, either this side or that side, sir, both have been delaying the matter. One side they say it's a money bill which cannot be taken
no,
up.
No, nobody here. Said in the house.
One second.
From the
sir.
Government, listen.
No,
from the government, nobody
takes,
said in
sir,
this
no,
house.
No, sir, it is decided that in the interest of the state of Andhra Pradesh, either voting or again discuss and understand the status of the assurances given on the floor of the house as well as the act. What is the status as on today? Because 2.5 years is completed, we should know, understand what government is likely to do about the commitment of the act as well as the as assurances of the house.
You are part of the government.
No, of course.
You are part of the government.
collective, sir. I'm part of the government.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
करना चाहता हूँ कि हम पूरी तरह से तैयार हैं. आंध्र प्रदेश के इशू पर शॉर्ट ड्यूरेशन डिस्कशन कर लें, कॉलिंग अटेंशन कर लें. हम किसी भी मुद्दे से भाग नहीं रहे हैं. हम चाहते हैं कि
मेरे सुझाव के बारे में
उसका जो भी नोटिस, जहां तक वो फ्राइडे का इशू है वो होता रहेगा, लेकिन अगर सदन चाहता है कि आंध्र प्रदेश के मुद्दे पर चर्चा करनी है तो हम कभी भी चर्चा कर नोटिस दे दें. देखिए, मुद्दा जो है वो आंध्र प्रदेश नहीं है. आंध्र प्रदेश तो बहाना है, प्रोग्रेस पर पलीता लगाना है. तो दरअसल इशू ये है कि डेवलपमेंट इशू कैसे रोका जा सके. दिस इज द होल गेम.
नाउ आई हैव ऑलरेडी गिवन माय रूलिंग. that the bill, that private members bill cannot be taken up now. According to the rule, it is not possible. Therefore, I am taking up compensation afforestation fund bill 2016. Bill has already been moved in the house. I would like to... No, I already ruled out. I have given my... Are suno, maine ruling diya hai. It is not possible. It cannot be taken up now. Rule does not permit. I know the rule. It doesn't permit me to take up the private members bill now. So I am taking up a Kamba bill. Now the first speaker is Jairam Ramesh, Kamba bill.
Voting first, Kamba members.
House is adjourned up to 4 p.m. 4 p.m.